これで終わります。せっ、はい。
ただいまから演舞いたします方は、合流流協会本部長身7番知念新蔵でございます。スーパーグループプログラムをちょっとご覧になってください。なかなか珍しい字で書かれております。この方は合流流を代表する最も高度な方でございます。虎年の技法が多く、合流流独特の連続技、変化技も多く、裏技、足技が複雑成功に展開しているのもこのスーパーリンペイの特徴で、国際大会でも数回にわたる優勝しております。組手は肩の出場において想像できない極めて大切なものであります。まず肩で習得した攻防の技を求める本動作で、前の取り方、体操技で、結局は攻防の技、全身乱身応用を肩の頭で覚えるのではなく、反復訓練することによって手軽で覚える球技の習得をしなければならない。ブロックから横綱と組み手を上手に落とすと言われる理由である。空手道はあくまでも人を活動するのが目的ではなく、常に共に練習、人から受けて生き延びるという結束を知らねばならない。合流流空手道、これは平和の自己鍛錬の道である。自己の中に天地自然の調和を表現するものである。自らの心を高め、戦わずして勝つことが究極の極意である。
Thank you. Jean invited me to the Budokan because he wants me to see that much of today's karate has become. Competition for competition's sake. For many, it's just
for masters to suggest going out for a bite.
Jean wants me to meet Shinzo Chinen, a master chef who owns an izakaya or bistro. But that's not all Chinen Sensei is a master of.
Shinen Sensei, a highly respected eighth dan specializing in kata training, is currently a referee for the All Japan Karate Do Federation.
Chinen Sensei greets Jean like an old friend and seems very warm and approachable. But I'm not sure we can ask a sensei for his help over dinner, especially when he's the cook. Jean tells me not to worry.
We need your help. For guidance, for Jean-sensei. So he's going to be training in kata, and at some point, you know, when time is possible for you to train a little bit, Josette, then guide her in her kata.
Okay. I thought it would be harder than this. I need to find a kata that suits me. The Seunchin kata performed by Chinen Sensei captures my imagination. It has big moves that are well suited to my long legs. And I can see a feminine grace in this kata sweeping arcs and smooth postures.
It's beautiful, you know, like...
Yeah.
Well,
45. Same. Four back.
As Josette begins the first step of memorizing the intricate moves of the Seunshin kata, Shinen Sensei reminds her to practice relentlessly until the moves are automatic.
Then four back. Then 45. Chudan, okay. Then, okay. Back, right. Then, okay, okay. Right. Chudan. Then, same time.
Learning a kata is quite difficult because it's hard to even make a slight improvement.
Yeah, like this. Something like that. Uh-huh. Then, pull.